Go! Yes! You can make it! Go!
Gonna be okay.
I don't really feel it. The portal's just over this rise.
It's gonna be close, but I think we're gonna make it. Gemma's gonna be really happy to see you.
This must be very difficult for you.
Getting you off this godforsaken planet is all that matters. Gemma never told me there was an ancient civilization here.
She never saw it. We're still in the no-fly zone.
What else do you know about the ancient city? What happened to it? Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, hey, hang on, hang on. Let me fix that.
There used to be 9 cities on this planet. The beings who lived there were fairly advanced, but they feared change. They were easily divided. They warred among themselves, destroyed their entire race.
You seem to know a lot about them.
They had a chance to become something great, something beautiful, but in the end...
How do you know so much about them?
Because I was there. Died saving Gemma from me.
Trying to regain strength. You were hurt pretty bad.
The body was dead. I was dying. They've advanced, but they haven't changed.
They?
Humans. But you're not human anymore, are you? they say. Once I'm strong enough, you will. You'll believe. Once I make a believer out of him.
It does feel good.
Yes.
Security office. Mr. Malik has taken the company's helicopter, but I'd rather sneak you out another way if S.H.I.E.L.D. is present. We'll try to scramble their communications. Should I give the order to kill any S.H.I.E.L.D. agents?
Only if they're human.
Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage. Lincoln, we don't know what we're dealing with here. Pull out.
It'll all be made clear tonight.
And sacrifice.
Got Malik.
I have to get back to the base. They have something we need.
Do it.
Guys.
Preparations have been made to leave. We need somewhere safe. With what we did to his daughter, I worry Malik will turn on Hydra.
That won't be a problem. Gideon is dead. Hydra's evolved.
In that case, there is the issue of his estate.
I'm aware of his wealth. I'm not concerned. We find Sky next. I believe I know where she's headed.
Of course. But there is a considerable portion available to move now.
How much?
Roughly 960 million.
Malik built something very impressive with his life.
Humans, especially those with war in their hearts, presume I want an army.
But there's no need for war when everyone shares a common goal.
And after we're finished, there will be no more war, no more pain. Especially now that we're together. It's time we took back this planet, made it the home and humans have always deserved.
Australians, yes. Who's Aladdin?
This is actually the ancient inhuman you were telling me about. Thought you two should meet.
I lost him.
Shield came looking. Is Lincoln alive? How do you feel?
How do you make the sacrifice?
Now rest up. We need your strength.
Now. We can't leave here until you give us the missing...
I buried it. So, what is it?
The only thing that can destroy me.
Stop him! I'm not going anywhere without this!
You once said the same thing about me.
Will is dead.
What about Hellfire? It's better than Scorch, but I worry it's too much.
You're a difficult man to find, Doctor.
You're a human. All of you.
Well, technically, I'm one of the first genetically altered human beings on the planet. Scientifically, humans have advanced almost to the level the Kree reached when they made me. You doctors seem to be the closest.
Very flattering, and I agree. The genome editing. We've only just begun that kind of DNA modification to make something of your kind. That's... we can only dream.
You don't need to dream anymore. We're one organism, seeking change. And with your help, we're going to redefine humanity. Permanently.
Is that even possible? How
By
could
recreating
you...
the same Kree experiment that was done to me. And this is where it all begins.
Bought us a house?
No,